and it's a good racer. And that was really fun. I'm happy I won, but he deserves a lot of heck of a race.
It just looks like you took the right time just to shoot down in the corner and right out the lead.
Well, I knew what my car was doing, and I knew what he was doing, and what it was weak, and I knew what I was doing weak, and so I kept thinking to myself, I gotta be a young kid now. Let's go.
Appreciate all the help. You definitely can't do it by yourself.
All right, thanks a lot, JJ Hingle, winner.